definitely be done by like 9.
Probably even sooner.
Oh yeah.
Not 9. I'm about to beat you.
Oh, yeah,
he makes
that
back.
That
back.
Robin would have been
from there. Yeah, I don't know.
It's one of the 22 singles.
He's just good decent, yeah.
Yeah.
I could have been punished better, but you got the lead. That's what I'm wondering. Oh, but that match tag is killed. Man, this is the flaming midset. Did he leave?
Yeah, he's gone.
He took his vote to him, dude.
I would've...
Oh, he won. Oh, yeah, he did one when he right. This character's broken.
Which one?
I seriously don't know why they made him so heavy.
That's back?
That's kill. Yep.
That's back?
Yeah. Ike is just such a good character if it's played correctly. Oh yeah, he's just gonna cause you to feel when you don't have to. You cannot be getting aggressive though if you're getting comboed by him. Obviously. If it doesn't work the first time, try again. Okay. What the fuck was that? That was the most like $5.99. Yeah. The DI. Oh. He lived. Oh my. That's game uno. that interaction, he make it 1-0. No sympathy
for me. I know it's not. Am I playing you in the semi?
Okay. Yeah. Now we got a game 2 situation. What the fuck? The cutscene. Again, if it doesn't work the first time, try again. It did work the first time. Oh, then try again. Oh, absolutely, yeah, but it's gonna put you in a good position here. Oh, no, god. Not the Ike forward smash. He literally got Edgar. Yep. Get this man some shampoo, he just got conditioned.
Get him a towel too.
I'll do it. Joel just decided, yeah, fuck it, I'm gonna side B out, like, in the air.
After the initial message
I told Joe if he's ever like nervous, pretend he's playing me at his house, and ever since then he's been going on a tear. Oh, that is ballsy. What the fuck?
Uppercutting.
Yes, if it's ability.
Yeah, that's some reason. That's very balanced. Yeah. The way Joe plays, he makes you second guess a lot of your shit if you start losing. Yep, that's a damage though. Yeah. This is balanced. That's not gonna kill though, that was a good read. That was a good back there.
Kazuya Mishima.
Yeah, he's just gonna keep you there until he messes up.
He messed up.
Oh, that was very lucky, but...
Agreed.
Who?
Saphir. The Kirby.
Oh.
Bro, that man's wild. You never knew he left us.
Oh my.
So sick.
Uh-oh. This is no bueno if you're in you're the Kazi right now.
His attack.
Oh, that's unlucky. That's that $5.99. That's $5.99.
Just rage drive.
That's, yeah, it's $5.99.
It's a scumbag mechanic. Wait, I can help him, right? That he needed.
What is with all the DLC characters and having a post 100%?
Banjo, so broken. Smash?
No, Smash will take. Joe's pretty good on Smash, though.
Do you like Smash?
Yeah. Game 3 situation.
Or just text me when you want to play.
Alright, yeah, I'll send you a message.
Goodbye, Mr. President. Okay. He's just playing a little too aggressive right now. Oh yeah, it's just... He does. Okay. Yeah, that was very, very sloppy, but... It's Kazuya, so he can probably take this stock pretty easily as long as he's not giving stupid options. Yeah, classic. Paid $60 for that, by the way. What an angle. Yeah, that dash tag is the dash tag ever. Yeah, I'll do
it. Showing
your
shield again.
Yeah,
340
damage. 47. Yep, that's gonna be, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be the stock. Neither guy can really get their hits off or grabs off.
That was
a little bit suspicious. Got a last stock situation. Okay. Okay.
Classic Joe Reeds.
Classic Joe Reeds. He held it. Oh, sure, yeah, my bad. Joel head.
A pop off?
Kazuya Mishima wins.